so we can get a few more issues in. Mr. Scott, at the last debate, you were asked whether you considered homosexuality to be immoral, and you wouldn't give a straight answer. Is homosexuality immoral?
I'm not going to judge people based on that.
Let's go. Terry Schiavo. The Terry Schiavo case, was the legislature and Governor Bush right to intervene in that, Ms. Sink?
Absolutely not. It's a private decision between a family and their medical profession. And let me add, because you said that I would have an opportunity to respond to the last comment before the break. I'm sorry, John, but let's talk about these newspaper endorsements. The Jacksonville Times, we have to be fair.
They did the right thing.
The Jacksonville Times Union endorsed me. They have not endorsed a Democrat in 26 years. The Naples Daily News, his hometown newspaper.
You can run a campaign ad saying that. We can't say that today. Back in March, Mr. Scott, the Republican Party of Florida compared Alex Sink to Fidel Castro because they both publicly supported the health care bill. Is that over the line?
She supports the health care bill, and it's a disaster.
Comparison to Castro?
It's horrible for patients. It's horrible for taxpayers. It's horrible for business people.
What's your biggest regret, Ms. Sink?
My biggest regret?
Mm-hmm.
That's hard for me to answer because I don't think about the past. I don't think about regrets so much. I think about the future. I'm thinking about the future of Florida and what I can do for Florida people, putting them back to work.
Any regrets?
I would have had more kids. I love my daughters. I would have had 3 or 4.
The Obama administration, please. The Obama administration has lifted some restrictions on family travel, money transfers to Cuba, and is allowing U.S. telecommunications companies to provide more cellular and satellite service. Good idea?
Bad idea. I'm against it.
I'm against it also.
You're both against it.
I think there should be more family travel, of course.
What's the minimum wage in Florida, Mr. Scott?
$7.55.
Mm-hmm. Is that right?
Yes.
$7.25.
Mm-hmm. Close.
National Public Radio last week fired Juan Williams because he said that sometimes when he's on an airplane and he sees Muslims, he gets nervous. Was that the right decision?
No, it's the wrong decision. I don't believe Juan Williams is a bigot. I think it's a wrong decision.
I agree. Juan Williams has a distinguished career with National Public Radio, and I hate to see him not there anymore.
All right.